Hey guys, this is a video of my Walmart coupon haul from today, September 22nd. I just left Walmart a little bit ago and I wanted to get on here and tell you about the deals I did. It is now 10 p.m. where I'm at and I'm in Florida, so you may not see this video tonight. You may actually see it tomorrow, but I didn't want to forget to make it. So let me just go ahead and tell you what I got. I picked up 7 boxes of the Angel Soft facial tissues. They are $1.24 each, and I had dollar off one peelies from the Angel Soft toilet paper I bought a while back, so they were only 24 cents each after coupons. I got a pack of the to go Clorox 9 wipes. Their everyday price, 92 cents. I had a 75 cent off any Clorox wipes coupon from a free sample I got, so I used that because it's expiring tonight. I picked up 3 different Band-Aid products. They were all $1.97 each. I had a 5 off of 3 manufacturer coupon from the Build Your Own First Aid Kit. I got this booklet a while back from CVS when I got a first aid kit for free, so I used that on that. I picked up a 51 count of the Scott's Natural Flushable Wipes. These are everyday price, $1.96. There was a dollar off one peely on it, so it made it 96 cents. Also, there is an Ibotta offer if you use Ibotta for $1. So after you get your dollar back, it makes them free. I picked up 4 of the Tabasco. They are the 2-ounce bottles. They are everyday price, $1.34. I had dollar off coupons. I'm not sure where they came from because a fellow couponer had traded me for them, so I'm not sure, but they are expiring tonight, so I made them 34 cents each after coupons. So all together my total was $23.64, and I had $17.75 in coupons. As you can see, I went to the self-checkout. So after all my coupons, I only spent $5.89. I will put all the information in the description box below. Thank you for watching.